He lavishes grace as our burdens grow greater. He sends us more strength as our labors increase. To added afflictions, He offers more mercy. To multiply trials, He multiplies peace. When we have exhausted our store of endurance, when our strength is failed and the day is half done, when we've reached the end of our earthly resources, the Father's forgiving is only begun. The Father's forgiving is only begun. So lean hard, lean on the everlasting arms. Lean hard, lean hard, lean on the everlasting arms. Lean on the everlasting arms. His love has no limit, His grace has no measure, His power has no boundary that's known unto men. For out of His infinite riches in Jesus, He giveth and giveth and giveth again. He giveth and giveth and giveth again. So your goodness restores my soul. I know that you'll never leave me. I know that you won't let go. You lead me beside still waters. Your goodness restores my soul. I know that you'll never lean on the everlasting arms. Lean hard, lean hard, lean on the everlasting arms. Lean on the everlasting arms. Lean on the everlasting arms. Your mercy flows like a river. Your mercy flows like a river. Your mercy flows like a river on us. Your mercy flows. Your mercy flows like a river. Your mercy
Morning.
Welcome to Worship Wednesday 2024. Okay.
Welcome if this is your first time joining us, and welcome back after the Christmas holidays for those of you who are already part of the Worship Wednesday family. I hope that your Christmas has gone well, and we are looking forward to what 2024 holds for us. And we know that we have a God who is faithful, who loves us, and so we're going to come and lift our gaze again to Him, kick off this year well by fixing our attention on Him. So welcome, and let's get right into it, shall we? Psalm 95 says this: "Oh, come, let us sing to the Lord. Let us make a joyful noise to the rock of our salvation. Let us come into His presence with thanksgiving. Let us make a joyful noise to Him with songs of praise. For the Lord is a great God and a great King above all gods. In His hands are the depths of the earth. The heights of the mountains are His also. The sea is His, for He made it, and His hands formed the dry land. Oh, come, let us worship and bow down. Let us kneel before the Lord our Maker. For He is our God, and we are the people of His pasture." Lord, we come and we worship You again today. We want to welcome You into our lives. Remember that You are God, and there is no other name higher or greater than Yours. We come and we commit our ways and commit ourselves to You today, and we fix our attention on You, and we pour out our praise, we pour out our offering. We come and sing our songs of thanksgiving to You again today, and we thank You that You are here with us. So make Yourself known to us right now, we pray. In Jesus' name, amen.
Blessed Trinity. Sound of singing, lift up his name.
is worthy to be praised. He is worthy to be praised. A thousand generations falling down in worship to sing a song of ages to the Lamb. And all have gone before us, and all who will believe will sing the song of ages to the Lamb. For your name is the highest, your name is the greatest, your name stands upon them all thrones and dominions, all powers and positions, your name stands above them all, and the angels cry, holy, all creation cries, holy. Forgiven, it'd be too high.
Well,
should
we
go down
a bit?
A
little bit for me.
And me. Let's go down.
I think the angels have this problem.
Only with us. All we could do is take it down a notch. Well, if you've been forgiven, and if you've been redeemed, sing a song of ages to the Lamb. Sing a song forever to the Lamb. Sing a song forever and amen. For your name is the highest, your name is the greatest, your name stands above them all. Freedom, and if you bear his name, sing the song forever to the Lamb. Sing the song forever and amen. For your name is the highest, your name is the greatest, your name stands above them all. All thrones and dominions. Is the highest, your name is is that great is your name, stands above them all. All thrones and dominions, all powers and positions, your name stands above them all. Yeah, 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 yeah. For say thank you for your greatness and your majesty, for your beauty, for your kingship and your lordship and your rule and your reign over all things. And we just come today and we recognize the great need in our lives, in our neighbors, in our families, in our workplaces, in our nation and around the world. We recognize the need for you, our Savior. But we thank you that you've come. We thank you that you are near. We thank you that you are Lord and that you are trustworthy again today. And so we lean into your sovereignty, into your holiness, into your majesty, into your power. And we pray, God, again for your kingdom to come on earth this week, that we may see you in the small things, we may see you in the big things. We ask for this in Jesus' name. Amen. Well, thank you for joining us here on Worship Wednesday. In case you don't know, and this is your first time, I often post up the lyrics about 20 minutes, 30 minutes before we go live on Facebook. So if you need the lyrics for the songs that we're doing, you can always check them there. Maybe get them on a different device or whatever. Occasionally we get them posted up, but it's always good to have them to hand if you can have them so you can join in. And we just say thank you so much for continuing to join us. It's a real joy for us to come and worship with you, and we really do count it a privilege to be able to come and worship together in this half an hour. It does our soul good, doesn't it, babe?
It does indeed.
I forgot to actually say Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Happy everyone. New Year. I think I did anyway. I kind of can't remember.
It's a long time ago.
We've got a busy month ahead, and we've got our launch gig happening on the 13th of January. If you can get there, whether you have to stay somewhere or you can travel down for the night, we know it's going to be an amazing evening. We've actually got Noel Robinson and Emmanuel Smith and potentially one other person coming to be guests on the evening as well, which is very exciting. We're going to be filming it. We're going to be live streaming it. So if it's too far for you, then you can always watch it online. So you can grab tickets for that ASAP and get your booking in now so that you can join us, because we know it's going to be amazing, don't we?
Yeah, please do come.
I'm pretty excited. We were going through the songs yesterday and thinking through arrangements and just chatting through some stuff, and it's like, oh, this is going to be good. So don't miss out. Join us in any way that you can. And don't forget, I've got my women's conference in Burnley at the end of the month, and also in Halesowen, which is near Birmingham, in February. So I'm just getting those dates in for you. Is there anything else, babe?
No, it's good for now.
Good for now.
Yeah.
God bless you.
Just do those things.
All those things.
God bless you.
And we look forward to seeing you next week. Bye for now.
Bye.
Nothing can save.